Hi guys, this is the tutorial on how to write in Punjabi on PC. And first of all, we will open our browser. Then type download Anmol LIPI font. And then we will select the first link. Click on download. Select where you want to download and save. Then open the file, click on install. If you don't receive the button to install, then copy it in computer C file. Windows and fonts. Here you can paste the file and we will test a new font. Word. Select and more. Change the size also. Here you can see I am typing in Punjabi. I will write my name. You can also add any custom font using this method. So please like, share and comment on my YouTube channel and don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon.